right, guys, Digginrings, this one's for you today, Bubba. So we're pulling out. I'm running XCal 10, my 8-inch. For some reason, my headphones are wanting to leak. I'm not sure why. And they're not leaking, but they're making a funny noise when they tip upside down in the water. So it's faulting somewhere. So I'm not running the 8 right now. I'm just running my 10. And we got the Garrett Sea Hunter. I haven't used it much, but we're going to use it today. And I think Reagan's going to swing the Garrett for a little while. And if you don't like it, we'll change out. It doesn't matter to me. I'll run either one. So anyway, that's what we got going on. We've been up here for about 30 or 45 minutes setting everything up. I didn't realize it when I decided I was going to come out and metal detect with the hookah today that I had two cruise ships coming in. So it's kind of a bummer for me because there'll be a lot of people out here in a little while. But I got two batteries, should put us underwater about 6 hours or so. I'll give y'all a rundown on the setup. A couple of y'all been asking about the setup and how I run it. So here it is. I have a couple batteries. This one does all right, but it'll only last a couple hours. It's an older battery. But they're both fully charged up. This one's just been used a while, and it'll work all right for a little while, though. And I know it's salt, man. It rusts up on me, but it still works good. I'll see if I can get some power to it and let y'all hear it. So, it's not too loud. You know, we get out there and I'll tie it off to the buoys. Just to show you guys how I got this set up, I actually drilled some holes down here in this so it doesn't want to wiggle and walk on me. And I just put this board down here just to give it some support, you know, otherwise it would want to sink in there and cut up. So I know it's kind of rigged, but it works. So let me finish getting set up and we'll get out there and run it. All right, guys. Thank you.
Thank you.